Hi, welcome to JC eConnect laboratory program. Let us demonstrate that in today's laboratory to write an assembly language program to toggle port P1.0 with a frequency of 10 kHz using timer 0. Let us take with the program, okay, in which the program will be begins at the ORG. The second line code tmod has to configure my timer. Since we are using with a bit combination 02, means if I say 0000, okay, that is for a timer 0 I am using here, because as it is mentioned here, the next will be 2 will be mentioned 001 and 0, means in fact I am using timer 0 in which mode? Mode 2. Okay, now let us come to the calculation part. TH naught, okay, I took a value with a minus 50. Then how do I get this value? Okay, let me go with a frequency what will be mentioned here, 10 kilohertz. Okay, let us calculate the value, how I get the value with the TH naught. Look at this, the frequency will be given as 10 kilohertz. It's a square wave, it's a full square wave, it is a positive as well as a negative. The half of this will be 5 kilohertz. In fact, the time I obtained 0.2 millisecond. Okay, now if I divide with a 1.085 microsecond, okay, this is because 1/12 of the internal clock will be applied, I get here value 184 is a decimal value, since this is a decimal value. Okay, now if I convert, okay, if I want to, okay, there is a procedure will be there. I have to subtract this 184, okay, by 256. Okay, that is a 256 minus 184. I get here value 72. Its equivalent will be 48. Okay, what the value I get here obtained is a 48. Approximately, it will come for 50. Means there is a 50 what the value I obtained to get with a value frequency of a 5 kilohertz. Okay, this is what the value I obtained, 50 will be loaded into TH naught. Okay, now set P TR naught, means my timer will be getting started. Assume that at the port P1.0 the value will be 0. Okay, now it will produce a delay of 5 kilohertz, because total will be 10 kilohertz. 5 kilohertz delay for the low and 5 kilohertz for the high. Okay, now it will start counting from 50. Okay, there is a minus 50. Okay, it is a, if I say minus, okay, it will take its 2's complement value. Okay, now how long this will be repeated here? Until this TF naught will be set to high. Once the TF naught is set to high, okay, the loop will be broken. It will go to the next instruction, CLR. Means when it go to the CLR, we will find the TF naught will be cleared. Where the pin the previous instruction TF naught is set, it will be cleared. Okay, immediately, okay, I had to complement the P1.0, because what I obtained, set B, okay, if it is a 0, now it is a complement of that 1. Means I will find a 1 in a port, okay, that will be at the bit P1.0, I will find here 1 and loop, jump loop. Okay, as when it is looping here, as we are using with the mod 2, it is a auto reload, means my TL naught will be auto reload with a 50. Means again the positive pulse will be appear for 5 kilohertz. Okay, that is a set P. You need not set it it is externally. It will set it, okay, because it's auto reload, and it will be keep on continuously generating clock pulses. Since at the output you will find a signal will be generated. Okay, now I hope you can see. Okay now we have to debug the program, as the standard procedure will be like translate, okay, build, rebuild, and go to debug. You will find a start and a stop. Okay, right now I am in a debug mode, since you can see this is the arrow, means I am in a debug mode. Okay, now when I want to run, okay, you need not be go with the step by step. You run the program, okay. When you run the program, okay, now look at this one. There is like icon you will find. Okay, I hope you can see this one. Icon, click on this icon where you will find a square wave will be continuously generating. Okay, now before this one, okay, in the as stated in the previous, okay, like laboratory, if it is not set, you need to be check with the port. If provided, you need to set the port, because in my program I am using port P1. You have to set it by using this icon, okay, so that if not there, you click in this one and write P1 and you run the program. Okay, now just close it. Okay, now I hope you can see the continuously waveforms will be generating. Okay, let us measure a time frequency of this. Okay, you have to stop this. Okay, then how do I stop it here? Okay, either you press on this one or you press here stop. Okay, now I hope you can see this update. Now I'm just zooming it here, okay, so that I can measure my, okay. Now you can see this is like a reference. If you move the cursor here, you can see this is the cursor will be moving. Okay, let us click onto the one pulse. Okay, when you click on this pulse here, I hope you can see, just drag the mouse from this one. Okay, now it will be considered, okay, what, okay, how much it has to be? It has to be 5, that is a 54.254 millis, that is a microsecond. Okay, now when you move the cursor here, you will find a 9215.91 hertz. Means how much it will be now? That is a 10 kilohertz. Now I hope you can see in this one. Okay, now I'll move the this one. Okay, I'll keep this one cursor for you. Okay, now you can see here when I click on this one, okay, that is a reference point. If I just move here, drag it here, you can see, okay, I hope you can see the delta. Okay, now you can measure here delta, how much it will be like 9215.91 hertz. Means it's a 10 kilohertz frequency will be generated. Okay, this is what the program to, okay, in which the timer will be generated of a 10 kilohertz. Okay, half will be like a 5 kilohertz. Okay, there's a 5, okay, there's a 5 kilohertz, you can find it here, okay, and another 5 kilohertz. Okay, since you can see that is a total will be 10 kilohertz frequency will be generated for the a given program. Okay, I hope you can, okay, you can practice with a different frequency so that you can verify it. Now this is procedure will be that you take a mouse, okay, you have to provide it, you have to stop the signal, otherwise you won't see. You have to stop this one and you drag it, okay, from positive to one positive, so that you'll find a signal here.